Hello, Gabby. Let's check the trigger. And here is the channel one, and it could trigger separately. And we will click the we will operate the channel two. Now it will change the channel two and two, and then it will automatically switch the channel one now if we don't use the trigger. Okay, and the white is the channel two and the green line is the channel one. Okay, that's all.